In this video, I will show you how to create a checklist in Google Docs interactive so that you can click inside the boxes like this. And I will also show you how to place checklist items side by side in Google Docs like this. Let's get started. First, I will delete this to show you. To insert the checklist, first type what you want, then highlight the item. And you will see this option checklist. Google Docs have recently updated and introduced this new feature. Click on it to insert the box. Now this box is interactive and you can click inside the box like this. And if you want to add more interactive boxes, just press enter and the new box will appear. Now you can type next item. And so on like this. Now if you want to insert checklist items side by side, then select 2x1 table and type the checklist items, then highlight everything and just click on checklist to add those interactive boxes. And if you want to remove this outer border, then highlight everything. You will see here small downward triangle. Click on it. Select all borders. And from border color option, select the option white to make the outer borders invisible. Comment below and let me know if this video solves your problem. And don't forget to check out these useful videos shown on screen to know more about Google Docs. See you again in the next video.